It's times like this where you rethink all your life choices. What's up, ladies and gentlemen? Sonic Dolphin here, and we're finally getting back to Smash videos. And not just that, Smash for Glory videos. Yeah, I know, it's not really all that popular anymore, but might as well try, right? I'm just gonna be playing whoever I want in this video. But I decided, you know what, I want to play some Wii U games for this channel, since the console's kind of nearing the end of its lifespan. In fact, I believe production's going to shut down, like, really soon. Which is a damn shame, but this console kind of had it coming. But either way, we got a Shulk player. And it looks like he does not know what Monado Arts are. Which is already the definition of a bad Shulk player. Woo! No, stop. I'm still faster than you. Bye. I have some modded songs on some of the stages here, so if you hear those, you heard my menu theme already, I imagine, but... Okay. Yeah, that's the difficulty with Shulk, is that sometimes it just feels like it gets you on a roll. And... Yeah, I'm not going to continue that. it didn't look like that guy had an amazingly good idea on what he was doing. But hey, good games to Shade. But I want to keep things going. Yeah, it's probably a surprise you're hearing freaking Live and Learn on the menu, but hopefully I don't get copyrighted for it. That would suck. That would indeed suck. If I do, I won't use mods for the future. But who knows? All right, let's go play some Corrin. I got some modded songs on this stage, which is pretty cool. I really, really like the Fire Emblem soundtracks, but Awakening and Fates are my favorites right now. But of course, we got a song that's already in the game. You guys are lucky. And it looks like there's a little bit of lag, too. Wow, that has a lot of active frames. Oh my god, this lag sucks. Okay. Ow! Okay. What are you doing? You're just freaking doing the freaking down air over and over. Like, bro, are you gonna learn? I'm not gonna fall for that shit. Stop. I countered. You heard the sound. Bro. What are you doing? Like, consider your life choices right now. Are you wow, his movement is so erratic. Okay. Okay. I don't care. Bro, does that even spike? I don't think it does. So I don't even know what he's trying to do. All I know is that it's really freaking laggy and I hate it. And that's dumb. Oh my god. This man's just doing the same thing. That's what you get. Stop. Stop! Wow, this is something else. And I went a little too low there, but so did he. Dumbass. All right, moving on, I suppose. I got some modded music for Corrin's victory theme as well. I pretty much modded the music for most of the characters that I... for pretty much Sonic and all the Fire Emblem characters. Because I really like the Fire Emblem characters. I still play Dark Pit. I still play Falco. But Fire Emblem characters are some of my favorites to fight, just because they feel more grounded and they feel more skill-based than a lot of other characters do. Because, if I'm being perfectly honest... Oh yeah, I also love Shulk now, by the way. I believe I had one video on him before I ditched the Smash scene, but... Yeah, he's awesome. Xenoblade is a really good game. I hope you guys get it. Get the 3DS version, Wii version, doesn't really matter. But the game is just freaking phenomenal. And we got a Bowser Jr.? Okay. The rare sighting. Okay. Okay. Gotcha. Oh god. Get off me! Ha! Okay, that was kinda dumb. I hate that forward smash, by the way. It has a weird hitbox on it. Okay, nice jump. Ah, crap, missed. Gotcha! I don't know why I do that to myself. Ooh. Okay. Gotcha! Whoa! Woo! Oh my god, how much damage has he already taken? Holy crap. Shulk, I love you. Woo! Ha! Oh, barely got it. Oh crap. Ah! Whew. Oh crap, that was kinda dumb. Okay. Ah! What are you doing? Stop. You don't have invincibility on that ledge. I saw you jump off. Two stocked. Yeah, this is a good result. Good work, Shulk. Whew. You guys might be wondering why I don't have more mods on this game, like levels and character skins and that stuff. See, both my computers are pretty much incapable of using Smash Explorer. There's no version of Smash Explorer for Mac. I have a Mac laptop and I have the recording computer. And the recording computer won't let me use the thing because it detects viruses and I can't do that. So I'm not sure how to lower the virus settings. I'll have to talk to my dad and figure that out and see if it's safe. But hey, I mean, I kind of want to try them. I absolutely do. I want to get some shadow skins in here. There are ways to get skins, but they're like in package sets, and I really don't want to do that because there's some skins on those sets that I just don't like. Okay. Classic Link. Oh crap. Whew. Just trying to be a little creative? That's new. Oh crap. Good. Woo. Woo. Oh, come on. That was a perfect ledge grab opportunity, but... Yeah, Dark Pit has that bad habit of just not grabbing the ledge when you're supposed to. Oh. Ow. Gotcha! Man, Dark Pit's side B is so freaking stupid. They buffed it a few patches ago, and it's just ridiculous. I hate that down smash with a passion, by the way. It has way too little recovery for the amount of damage and knockback it deals. Ah! Hup! Ah! Oh! Can we tech those? Not really. Oh, crap. Ow. Oh, come on. Can I just say I hate that combo, too? Down throw into up smash? Like, I think that's just way too easy. I really hate easy combos like that, honestly. And I play Sonic. Like, but it just feels like those just aren't as integrated into the character, and it just looks dumb. Why did bomb explode there? If he threw it... Well, he didn't throw it. He dropped it. But I don't understand why that blew up. Either way. See, look at that shit. He just rolls past me and does down smash because there's no penalty for it because it's so good. Ugh, I'm getting hit by that way too much. Stop it. Spike King, get out of here! Hut! I do not like this spot. Oh. Oh, I probably could have killed him there. Woo! Gotcha! Woo! Oh, come on! Get on my stage! Get off my stage! GG Spike King. Yeah, I'm just gonna be doing one match per guy for this video. No runbacks here. Unless this guy is like really good, in which case maybe. But yeah, it just really annoys me some of the stuff with these characters. Like, Smash's character like balance decisions and designs have always annoyed me, and I think Zelda is the worst example. Like, what is that? What is this character, right? He's a character that kills you, whose main method of killing you is teleports and forward to back airs. It just feels like the character was like, let's just put all the power this character has into these moves. And just make her, like, not fun to play otherwise. Like, I mean, that's my opinion. But it just feels like that character just... But I think Fire Emblem characters are the best designed in the game, to be honest. And Fox, okay. Ooh. Wait, what are you using Reflector for? Wow, Fox is so freaking heavy. Like, I can't combo him with Dancing Blade because of how heavy he is. What? You just do it? Stop it. Just stop it. Roll, yes. I knew it. Oh, come on. I spaced it wrong. Will you air dodge, like, once? Stop. Your blaster means nothing to me. Bum da 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 da. Gosh. Alright. There goes Fox. I don't know. Fox seems to be one of the most common Smash characters just because he's used a lot in Melee, and it's like, okay. Well, it just doesn't equate that much to me. All right, let's go Falco. Since we just fought Fox, why not? Woo! I usually do pretty crap with Falco, but we'll see what happens. Who knows? Might have good luck. Let me turn that down a little. Oh crap, I just turned it up. Oh god. I hate Pikachu's combos, god. Woo! Woo! Wait, what? Okay, that did not happen right. Oops. Oh my god, Pikachu! I respect anyone who can actually have the execution of pulling these combos off. Oh my god, quick attack! Jesus! Shutting that down. Do you have defense? That's my question. Or are you just gonna roll? Oh my god, this guy's spacing's on point, I'll give him that. Why are you doing that? Oh, come on. Woo! And that's how you do it! That doesn't have that much priority. Why would it? Wow. How much recovery does that have exactly? Oh, crap. Alright, GG's. Of course, you got a taunt there. You know, because they have to. It's their sense of pride. I only taunted because I got a footstool off. That was awesome. That was awesome. Ah, Cloud, the character I freaking hate fighting. I swear to God, Cloud is just something else. I know you can abuse him when he's trying to get back on the ledge, but that's the only thing bad about him. And it pisses me off. His recovery isn't even that bad, all things considered. So. Alright, let's go Robin. I actually just got an amiibo for Robin, so. Oh. God, this song. I put a Sonic and the Secret Rings song on this stage because it's just so good. Alright. I believe it's called Blue on the Run. Really good. Another Link player. What are the fucking odds? Ha! Oh, what? I swear, run cancel shield doesn't always work. Bro, you're just gonna roll and do that? Hi, Hero of Time. Get lost. Oh my god. Of course you would. Because you're freaking Link. Ha! Stop it! You're leaving yourself wide open! A true tactician has nothing to fear. Oh! Uh-oh. Oh god. Hup. Whew! I didn't realize I still had that. Okay. Ha! Oh, he's called Exalted? That's kind of hilarious. He's not exalted in my book. Oh god, 11 sword. Ooh. Stop it. Let's trade places. Oh, I could have writ. I love riding the boomerang in this matchup, though. Ha! Ah! Oh, the boomerang almost saved me there. Did you see that? Stop it with the nonsense. Ha! Oh, shoot. Oh, crap. I hate that up tilt. It's so good. Like, Link has these amazing fucking normals and no one uses them. Really? L Thunder! Just stop it. Just stop it, Link. Man. Are you okay? But man. If you guys want me to do some matches with Dark Samus Fan 11, we always have these hijinks a few times a week, so why not? You could do that sometime. Just both of us commentating. You could see, guys could see him get salty as hell. Let's do this. Oh my god, another fox! See, this is for glory, guys. Oh god, and lag! Notice how not many people play Fire Emblem characters, because, you know. God. Yeah, this matchup is annoying, because you're freaking Ike, and you have to, like, hit this fucking fox that's moving faster than the speed of light. Okay. Well, you're not getting that life back. Oh my god. Wow. Really? Huh, I guess karma hit me, huh? Woo! Shoutouts to Sebwind. Woo! What? Oh my god, this man! Did he even grab? Do you even grab, bro? There you go. Oh, what? How do you react in time? What? God, this with lag is just not cool. Wow, he went far. Oh, I should have seen that coming. Get lost. I know how to meet you on wake up. Come on. Die. Die. And this is why Fox and Falco have a weakness. It's called predictable recovery. You just see them firing up and it's like, time to spike them. Because it's so easy. Ah. Let's go with the Hero King himself. I put some Freedom Planet music here and also replace Night of the Wind with the full version. And Live and Learn, I believe, so. I believe this is the mini-boss theme from Freedom Planet. And of course, we got a Bayonetta gracing us with her presence. We're going to be seeing a lot of her, aren't we? Surprised we haven't seen her up till now, to be honest. I guess that's what happens when she's a DLC character that you need to buy separately. But the Hero King doesn't give a fuck. And I'm about to prove it. Ow. Ow. Oh, fuck me. What? Damn it. I don't know how people do the shit they do with Bayonetta, like, really. Oh! Ah! That was a nice catch. What? Okay, this Bayonetta actually understands some shit. I like this, actually. Whew. Stop. And think for a minute about what you're doing. Catch up, bitch. Come on. Oh, God. What's she planning? Oh, God, that's not good. I like how she's actually using the bullets. Oh, so close. If I could just break her shield, it would have been lights out for her. Maybe. Oh god, I am. She does that the same time every time, so I gotta stop. Oof. This lag's not helping. Wow. Oh. Ah, crap. I thought I could DP out. Doo doo. I don't give a fuck. Let me back on the stage. She's gonna do it. I can feel it in her eyes. Come on. Oh, fuck me. Ow! I can't be falling for this. Wait, she can block out of that? Since when? She can actually block out of that shit? That's ridiculous. Damn it. Alright, that was some good spacing. Good stuff. The connection could have been better, though. Yeah, Bayonetta seems to be cancer online right now. That guy was actually a pretty decent Bayonetta. I won't lie. He countered at times where it was obvious I was going to hit him. And he spaced his stuff really well. But why the fuck could she block out of freaking Bullet Climax? It's so stupid. That is really stupid. If you ask me, anyway. Dylan is watching me carefully now. I can disgrace the Hero King. He's worse than Lucina anyway. Oop. Bye. Alright, what does this guy have in store for me? Get it! Oh, I'm surprised that didn't hit. That has deceptive range. Ooh. Oh, crap. Ow. Ah. God damn, he is coming after me. Wow! I'm surprised my counter didn't trigger there. Nice try. Oh god, I was way far off. Oh god. Ooh! For a second I thought he hit me. I have better normals than you. Booyah! Just a little out of reach. Did I make you proud? Take that, Ganon. Ganon! Ganon dick, boom, boom. Alright, who next? Let's do some Toon Link. I'm probably gonna lose. I'm not good with Toon Link, honestly. Guess that's up to interpretation, though. Ooh, we got Brill Javeldin? Okay. I see how it is. I like this matchup. Ha! Don't know how to react, huh? Ha! You better watch your spacing. Fuck your cape. I don't give a fuck. Yeah. Yep. Yeah, I'm landing these. Stop running. Gotcha. Huh. Doing pretty good. Huh! Gotta stop running in my bombs. You're taking a lot of damage from them. Okay, nice. Nice bait. Bye. GG's, Dr. Mario. Ooh. Zay, I guess. Still love that video. Ooh, let's finish off with another Sonic. Sonic, the character that they did right in this game, besides keeping two fucking spin dashes. Come on, guys. Two spin dashes is not what he needs. One is enough, really is. Alright, Captain Falcon. Alright, I already know this guy's not worth it. Okay. Really? That hit? Okay, this guy's just gonna use specials? Alright. Oh my god, Sonic, you were supposed to run there. Crap. All you're gonna do is specials, then... bye. Ah, timed that wrong. No, stop! Just stop it! You gonna do it again? Stop it! Can you come on stage without a special? Yeah, I'm not dead. Stay off stage. Sonic, I love you. Just do shit like that. Stop it. You're just putting yourself in bad positions. You know. I'm not scared. Stop it! Really? Like, I get it. You want to charge a move against me. Like, holy crap. My dive kick's better than yours. Whew. What, you think you're going to spike me with that shit? Okay. Stop. I'm not scared of you. You are not making me scared of you right now. Okay. No. God, this is taking longer than it should, isn't it? This is taking way longer than it should. Do it. Bye. Different match. So that was kind of lackluster for an ending. Just like a Falcon who doesn't know the definition of spacing, defense, or unpredictability. Not sure what to make of that. Really not sure. Let's pick some Corrin. Corrin. better get Blue on the run again. Yes! Of course, we got Bowser Jr. This character is also one of those characters I think is just poorly designed. Like this character's a troll character, plain and simple. Meant to annoy people. Like... No. Oh, wow. Oh, wow, that did more than I thought. Wow, this guy... Okay. Ooh. I countered. Damn it. Oh, wow. This guy is being really predictable. Okay, I guess I am too. Shit. Gotcha. Damn, that freaking wrecking ball. Really? I'm not gonna get hit by that. Wow. Gotcha! Ooh. Wow. That was not a commitment at all. Ooh. Ooh! Nah. What, do you think I'm gonna fall for that? How stupid do you think I am? That stupid, apparently. Yeah, I really am dumb, huh? Ow! I forgot that it hits you on the way down, which a lot of projectiles don't do when they're slowed down. Stop! Done. And that's it, guys, for this return to Smash Brothers. I'll see you all next time. Maybe with some Pokken, maybe with some Smash, but I plan on doing some Wii U games for a while. Take care.